Welcome back to The Blend. Bald spots can be so embarrassing, but with the help of advanced technology, you can grow your lost locks and regrow your confidence with no pain or side effects. It is possible, according to our next guest. Back on The Blend with me, esthetician Natalia Jones from Vijazzi Wellness. You're here to tell us about your non-invasive treatment to get folks and their hair ready for summer. How are you? Welcome back.
I'm doing great. How are you today?
I am so good. Laser hair therapy. Tell me all about it and how it works.
It is amazing. It's non-invasive, very effective, safe, with no side effects. We're using low-level lasers, and it's going to go ahead and trigger the regrowth process in your hair naturally.
All right. The word I heard was very effective, because
yes,
if people are going to go in for hair therapy, they want to know if it works.
So they do.
How does it work, and does it work well?
It works amazingly. Like I said, you're going to come in office, you're able to place the lasers on your hair follicles. Mm-hmm. Some people, we're not always having that growth stage. So as long as you have active hair follicles, we're able to help you. And in addition, we're able to help circulation to the scalp and increase blood flow.
Interesting. All right, we're looking at some video now that explains, you know, the technology, the science behind this whole thing. It is amazing. We're fortunate to live in a time where this is even possible. I think 100 years ago, you had to wear a wig or just roll with it. So this is very exciting. You mentioned the scalp. So you're actually able to increase blood flow and kind of remove any blockage?
Yes, we are. And everyone's severity is different. Even if you think it's too late, you have no hair follicles on top of your head, for example. Uh-huh. That's not always the case. We're still able to help you even if you have active growth follicles. Keep in mind, this is for both men and women.
Ah, that's key.
Yes.
I think because a lot of times I think we just think that men would go in for something like this.
That's not always the case.
Isn't that true?
Yeah.
There's actually more women than you think that experience hair loss, and it's not fun. Not fun at all. How long does the treatment take?
You know, so after about 4 to 6 weeks, the process is going to begin. Mm-hmm. On average, it's going to be about 2 to 3 months before you start seeing positive results that you can actually be like, oh my goodness, this is starting to look amazing. So just after a couple months, you're going to start seeing those results.
Okay, so it is a kind of treatment where you got to kind of hang in there.
You do.
And you got to kind of know that you're going to go with a whole treatment, a phase of treatment.
Correct.
It's not a one-time situation. We have some good before and afters that we'd love to share with people. I think, you know, before and afters, when you can actually see the results,
yes,
you can get an idea of what's possible.
Now, with this guest, you would have thought, you know, there's no way he can get this treatment. But his results have been really positive, and you can, mm-hmm, see that we're still able to get those hair regrowth. In addition, with this person,
oh, wow,
as well, you think it's too late, but in addition, for some people, mm-hmm, when you start seeing that thinning, it's great to start to be preventative as soon as you start seeing those areas starting to thin.
Wow, this guy had really good results. Look at that. Oh my goodness. It's so interesting. It changes the whole look of someone's face, doesn't it?
It really does.
And this person had quite a lot of growth as well. Great. So we said it is for men, it is for women. What else? Oh, and a woman. Thank you very,
yes,
much. There we go.
As women, when we start seeing that hair loss, we can turn to things like wigs and combs and clip-ins, but all you're doing is actually causing more damage to the hair follicle. So it's really, really important,
ooh,
as soon as you start seeing, you know, decreased hair growth, to come in and book a consultation and be preventative about it. It's really simple. You do come into office, takes about 20 minutes, so it's not going to be a lot of time. Just a couple of months, and you're going to start seeing those positive results.
Okay. I was going to ask you again about who makes a great candidate, but I think,
yes,
you've laid,
yes,
it out.
Yes. So you've
literally laid it out.
Anyone.
Anybody.
It doesn't matter,
yeah,
about the medication. Your medical history really is not going to be a factor.
Hmm.
Any age, it does not matter. As long as you have those active growth follicles, we're able to help you.
Interesting. And you're able to help people because you have this amazing technology at Vijazzi. Could we take a look at the machine that you actually,
yes,
use and explain it to me?
So this is going to be an example of our machine. We do have in-office treatments as well as at home with laser caps. So even if you're busy, you travel a lot, you work a lot, this is still going to be an option for you. Time is not going to be a factor for you to get those results.
Okay, so you have options for different people. Because,
correct,
for some people, committing to coming in
it might be a little bit difficult,
right,
but you're still going to get those results.
Interesting. All right. You have a special offer today
we
for people?
We do. You do have to call right now. Take advantage while we have it. It's going to be a free consultation, free evaluation, as well as that first session on us. So you get a free session of the laser.
You get to come try it out. for free. You can't say no to that. All right. The thing, too, that we want to point out is that you feel one of the greatest assets is it's less painful and it's far less expensive than surgery.
It is.
So it's great to give it a shot. Thank you so much.
Thank you for having me.
Good to have you. Don't miss out on this, folks. Call today for your free evaluation and consultation. And your first clinical laser session is free. The number is right there on your screen. They are located on Jones, just south of Sahara. The Jazzy Wellness is a proud sponsor of the Morning Blend.